out of the mouth of two or three witnesses. Matthew chapter 1, verse 20, the Bible reads, it says, but while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for